there are some things which I want to tell you, I want to teach you first. The basic things, the format, the foundation. So, first of all, we will discuss a little bit important rule, that is BIDMAS rule. It is possible you might be knowing about it already. So, B means brackets. I for indices. Indices means the power. Power, or we also call it exponent. First we will solve brackets. Whatever there is in the brackets, we will solve brackets. Nothing else. And then we will come to indices. Remember, indices is the plural of index. Index. Indices are power, are exponent. These are simple. D is degree, and M is used for multiplication. A stands for addition, and S for subtraction. If you want the correct result of some problem, we will use this rule. First we will solve the bracket, then index, then the division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. Okay?